Good morning, Huskies. Today is Thursday, February 27th. I'm Allie.
And I'm Timothy.
And we have your morning announcements.
Hey, seniors. Would you like to speak at graduation? Audition information will be out tomorrow. Stop by and see Ms. Bryce, Ms. Love, or pick up a packet in Upper House Administration. Two spots are available, class orator and honor grad speaker, those students graduating with a 4.0 or above. The countdown to graduation is on.
Haggerty's first Spring Fling Dance, hosted by the leadership class, will take place on Thursday, March 12th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Auxiliary Gym. Tickets go on sale Monday for $15. The price increases to $20 beginning Monday, March 9th. And if you wait until the night of the dance tickets, it'll be $25 at the door. If you would like to bring a guest, you must have the Spring Fling guest form filled out and turned in by Friday, March 6th. No late forms will be accepted. You can download the form from the Haggerty website.
Seniors, if you are a PTSA member, you can apply for one of their scholarships. Go to the Haggerty website and follow the posted link. Deadline to apply is Thursday, March 12th.
Seniors, tickets for the Roaring Twenties prom being held at the Hard Rock Cafe on Saturday, April 25th are on sale until tomorrow for $85 each. Beginning Monday, the price increases to $90 each. Tickets are only being sold during both lunches in the cafeteria and are only being sold through next Friday, March 6th. Only Haggerty seniors with valid IDs may purchase tickets.
If you plan on bringing a guest from another school, you must have them fill out a guest form. That can be downloaded from the Haggerty website and have them fax it back to Haggerty no later than Tuesday, March 3rd. Tickets can be paid for with cash or checks made payable to HHS.
Class of 2020 graduation yard signs are now available for purchase. The order form can be found on the Haggerty website.
Stay tuned for promos and sports, then we'll be right back.
Must be something underneath. Take two. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you hard on the call. I guess it comes from your heart, cause when your head's right, you take your time. There's something about the love of things you like.
What's up, Huskies? I'm Zach with your Husky Sports. E-tickets are available as a pilot project for this spring JV and varsity baseball games at Haggerty through the GoFan platform. The ticket is then redeemable at the gate on your smartphone. All our sports teams will be traveling this afternoon to play at other schools. The girls lacrosse team takes on the Rams at Lake Mary. JV's at 5:30, varsity's at 7. The boys lacrosse team travels to play Edgewater. JV at 6, varsity at 7:30. And the water polo teams are playing Winter Springs this afternoon. Girls at 4:30, boys at 5:30. That will do it for the sports today. Now back to the studio.
Hi, I'm Isabel. I'm 16 from Oviedo, Florida, and here's your promo. Skis, what's up? Spring Fling and prom guest permission slips are now on the Haggerty website along with their deadlines. Get them in quickly.
Class of 2020 yard signs are available on the website. Go check it out.
You only want me because my life's televised, and I can see all the lies in your eyes.
Hey seniors, would you like to speak at graduation? Audition information will be out Friday, February 28th. Stop by and see Ms. Bryce, Ms. Love, or pick up a packet in Upper House Administration. Two spots are available, class orator and upper grad speaker. The countdown to graduation is on.
Brianna Suri, she was the first African-American goalkeeper on the U.S. women's soccer team.
She played for the U.S. women's national soccer team from 1994 to 2008. She has played 173 matches and is the second most played U.S. goalkeeper.
In 1996, she won the Olympic gold medal. In 1999, she won the FIFA World Cup. She is the first and only African-American woman to be elected for the National Soccer Hall of Fame. After her retirement, she became the coach for the Washington Spirit.
And we're back. Cupcake Friday is tomorrow. All cupcakes are 50 cents, so save those pennies until Friday.
That'll do it for your morning announcements today. From all of us here at WOOF TV, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies!
Devin Cannata here at Haggerty High School reporting for WOOF TV News. There is a new club here at Haggerty called Inside Out, and I'm here to tell you what it's all about.
My name is Mr. Coffee. I'm a sub here, and also I'm a sponsor of the Inside Out here at Hagerty High School. The club is a group on campus where a lot of kids get together on Friday mornings around 6:50 to 7:15. They get together, they pray, we share donuts with each other, orange juice, apple juice, and just share the word out of the Bible. Just give you a scripture to just carry on through the day with something positive. The club call now is Inside Out, because we believe that God saves from inside out. And I think a lot of times we had issues with FCA because of the fact when you invite kids, a lot of the kids say, I'm not an athlete. So we want to be able to cover everyone, and I think the name fits that. Inside Out is a great name, and the leaders of the club, they chose that name, and I think it fits. Everyone is welcome. We invite the whole school, faculty, staff, teachers, and everyone is welcome to come share with us on Friday mornings.
As you can see here at Hagerty, this is a great way to start your Friday morning. Reporting for WOOF TV News, I'm Devin Cannata, and thank you for watching.